Times Square's famous Naked Cowboy singer faces panhandling charges in Florida after he was arrested while performing during Bike Week in Daytona Beach. 51-year-old Robert Burke was arrested Saturday. Daytona Beach police officers say people were putting dollar bills into Burke's guitar after taking pictures together. That breaks the city's panhandling ordinance. Burke was released from jail Sunday morning after a first appearance hearing. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.